another page from the diary of the world's greatest actor, Master Thespian.
There! Dear diary, woe is me. Tonight, I open in Romeo and Juliet, the later years. Shakespeare's true version, in which the ill-fated lovers do not meet until middle age. But lo, I've committed the actor's folly of falling in love with my leading lady, the beautiful Astoria DuBois V. And she, being a human being, is hopelessly in love with myself, Master Thespian. Thank you. Unfortunately, during previews, I have found myself distracted. For the first time, I've noticed another actor on stage, and I found myself actually listening. It's quite a good play. And so, because our consuming passion is ruining my performance, I must dump her. I hope I break her heart. Not! She knocks. Wish me well, O faithful diary. Enter all! Darling, you need not knock.
Oh, Thespian, you fool. That was my heart beating with love. Oh, darling, last night was so wonderful. When we made the beast with two backs.
Did what?
Made love.
Yes, so that. Continue!
When we made love, I realized with all my training as an actress, with all the great love scenes I have played, nothing could have prepared me for the greatest love scene of all. When you screamed like a man afflicted with a rare case of botulism for which there is no known cure, and our souls meshed as one.
I'm dumping you.
You bastard! Why?
Because I don't love you. I never did. And I never will.
But what about last night?
Acting!
But what about the screaming?
Projection!
Oh, what a relief. At last, I don't have to play out this charade.
Charade? Well, all right. How many words?
Four. You are an idiot.
All right. First word.
Shut up! You insufferable fool, you overbearing ham.
Make up your mind.
I never loved you. I've been using you to further my career.
But what about last night?
I wasn't even in the bed.
But when I...
Acting!
I'll say. Genius!
Thank you!
No, thank you!
Shut up! Just the thought of you touching me makes my flesh crawl. And you thought I loved you, schmuck.
Stop! Oh, no more. These words enter in mine ears like daggers. You ripped apart my soul like a rabid dachshund ripping into a baby piglet.
So, you do love me?
What did I just say?
And I love you. Oh, Thespian, oh, Thespian. Let us elope tonight after the play. Well, after the reviews.
Oh, there is nothing I would rather do, my dear. But you see, I am already married.
You bastard! Why are you doing that?
Because I don't want to be slapped again.
I wasn't going to slap you.
Oh, you fooled me!
Acting!
Genius!
Thank you! Oh!
You slapped me!
No, I didn't.
Oh, you fooled me!
Acting!
Genius!
Thank you!
Oh. Stop it!
So, who is your wife?
Her name is Acting.
Thespian, brace yourself. I have some shocking news. You've been divorced for years.
I have?
Yes.
Oh, darling. Can you ever love a divorced man?
I already do.
Mason! Ah, come. on, my dear. After you.
Oh, I do adore you so, Thespian.
And I love you. Oh, wait! You're back! It looks so lovely in this light. Don't you think the audience would like to see more of it? Oh, you slapped me!
No, I didn't.
You fooled me!
Acting!
Genius!
Thank you!
Thank you!
No, thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you.
Thank you.